Deep in the 100-acre wood where Christopher Robin plays, you'll find the enchanted neighborhood of Christopher's childhood days. A donkey named Eeyore is his friend, and Kanga and Little Roo. There's Rabbit and Piglet, and there's Owl, but most of all, Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, tubby little cubby, all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh.